superheroes in New York.
It's nice to have reminders of dear old England. If only I hadn't misplaced my quintessentially British car somewhere in the north end of the city. If you happen to come across it, I'd be jolly glad to see the old girl again. Scott, you actually found the old blighter. You have my sincerest thanks, dear fellow.
Is it a blighter?
Is that? Boom! Now that I've been reunited with my trusty automobile, how about a quick race? It'll give me a chance to tour the city as well, so two birds with one stone.
Sure, take my car. Cooper, here.
Me fair and square, though I might have given you a bit more of a challenge if I hadn't forgotten what side of the road you drive on over here.
Pretty small, if... Oh, isn't he amazing?
Boy, I'm glad our world didn't get eaten.
I told Captain America that I'd duff up a few of those Hydra rotters causing trouble in the area as a favor. That's F-A-V, owe you are to a fellow captain. If you're up for a scrap, I'd appreciate an extra pair of fists. Job. Well done. I'd say this calls for a celebratory cup of tea.
Watch it, buddy.